Hello everyone, I'm Liani from BUVU Gaming and today we are back in Animalica, and in this video I'm going to show you where you can find all the infection sites to achieve a 100% cleansing of a lane base. And you can see I'm sitting right here next to the balloon and the elevator, and this is also where you'll find the first two barrels. So I have one right here to the right of the elevator and one right here pretty much in front of it or to the left. Then we are going to go right out this little gate over here towards the mansion and turn left, go under the little wooden bridge here and right over to this fence over here in the back. And that is where you are going to find another two barrels. And once you are here, you are going to want to go this way. So you're going to point right this way, have this little hill on your right. You can see that hill over there. You keep that on your left. Just go straight ahead until you reach the edge of the hills on your right in the back there. So pretty much just go left, go straight until you reach that tree that we can see right there above her head, or the edge of those mountains there. So once you're here, you can see this is the edge of these hills on the right I was talking about. This is the tree I was aiming at, and there's also a little campfire here to kind of ensure you are in the right spot. And then you will find your next barrel right over here. And from this barrel, to find the next infection site, we're gonna go right up here. You can see there's this big rock right there. Or if you just turn a little bit right from that, go up the hill right here, then you will find a nest right over there. There's a red nest in this area. And then we are gonna turn back around, go back to where we just came from, where the campfire is, or just this little area here of the corner of the flat area. And here you are gonna want to turn right and then just kind of follow the left hand side of these hills here. And you'll see your next target right over there. So that's the next one we're gonna go for. So I've just kept the hills on my right hand side. You can see we came from right over there, and I've just kind of kept going along the hills. And this is the nest we had to find. It's right here between two trees. You can see the balloon in the back, and there's this little gap between the hills with some water. And from there you can then just keep going straight in the same direction, and you will find the next nest right over here. So we pretty much have to cross almost the entire way across the map to get to this one. And to get to this one, you also have to pass this area over here. You can see we have an area there with some kind of mangrove kind of trees. There's a lot of clay and stuff in this area, some cattail and things, just to kind of let you know where we are. You can see we can still see the other nest there. And then we have the third nest right over here. Once we have this one, you can see we're almost over at the sea again. We're gonna turn left, and here we find the fourth nest. So if you just kind of go straight this way, past this nest, and then we're just gonna kind of stick on the side here and go over this little hill to the right of the nest, then you will find the last nest right here in the back. This one you can also see if you exit the base area right next to you. There's an opening right over there, over Scarlet's head, which is right next to where the greenhouses are in the base. So you can also exit that way, and then you can find this nest. You'll see it right there over from the greenhouses. You can see this nest, and then you can pretty much just go the other way around. So you can see the nests are out in these very open spaces. And then lastly, we are gonna go over the hill here, and then we are gonna find this place, which if you have already explored this biome, you'll already know this. You can also go out the main entrance, of course, of the base, and then just kind of turn right, and then you'll get to this little island where we are gonna find the last infection points. Once here, you're gonna want to go inside this mansion, And we are going to go up the stairs like this. And then we are going to turn left, go into this room, past this skeleton on the floor. And right in here, you're going to find another 3 barrels. Then we are going to go back out. There we go. And then you're going to head over to the church, where you're going to find another barrel right here on the ground. You can see right in front of this church here. And then over here by the bridge, you will find the very last barrel. And that should bring you to 100% if you have all of those. So that was just it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.